They definitely took after their father.
She looks pretty.
Indeed. You know what? King Dad can make good use out of this information.
Yeah. Hitting the Mario Bros right where it hurts.
Dear mushy little hearts. Dad's gonna be so proud of me once I tell him what I found.
Why do you get to tell him? I'm the one who took the picture.
Yes, but I'm the one who found the info.
It took 2 seconds.
Shut up. None of you are telling Dad. Cause I am. You've been making me mad all day. You do nothing and expect a reward from Dad. Well, you're not getting anything. So you shut up.
Oh yeah? How about I smack that stupid tooth off your face?
Huh?
Get back here, Larry!
While the Goombas can do backflips, I'll have the Troopas pulling off jump kicks. Mario won't know what hit him!
Hey, Dad, are you busy?
What do you think? You know I'm always in here when I'm thinking of ways to beat that stupid plumber.
Yeah. Well, what if I had a little something to help make that happen?
Talk to me, boy.
Here, take a look.
So you've been taking pictures of old ladies? How does that help me with Mario?
No, and that's not just any old lady. That's Mario and Luigi's mother.
You serious?
Yep. Searched her up and everything.
This is perfect. Do you have any idea what we could do with this information?
I have a thought.
First off, I'll have you kids snatch her from Mario's house. Exactly. We're gonna kidnap Mama Mario. As soon as the bros find out, they'll be in such a panic over Mother Dearest that they'll head straight for the castle. Once they arrive, I'll propose a fake engagement to their mother.
The news will come as such a shock to them that their little hearts will KO themselves. With the Marios out of the way, I can kidnap Peach, marry her, and finally take over the Mushroom Kingdom.
I see some holes in that plan, Pop. What if the bros don't KO themselves?
You kidding me? Have you ever seen how much Mario can pack away? The guy is a walking health risk. Now, you go get your brothers and your sister and figure out a way to snag the old gro. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Good. I think you've earned this.
Woo! Thanks, Dad!
It's times like this I'm glad I had children.
Luigi? Slow down a bit. That's your second glass and we haven't even ordered yet.
Don't worry about it, Ma.
You say that now, but later on you'll be rushing for a washroom.
Alright. Just keep it down. Now you'll think twice about getting those jumbo slushies. Aww.
Anyways, since you and Marco are here for the week, why don't you two come by my parents' place for dinner or something? I'm sure Marco would love to catch up with my dad. That is, if you aren't busy.
Oh, that's a wonderful idea, Daisy! I almost completely forgot! Would tomorrow be alright? I know once I tell Marco, he'll want to go as soon as possible.
Yeah, sure. I can set something up for tomorrow.
As fun as that sounds, ladies, I can't make it, unfortunately.
Why not?
Well, there is this, baseball game.
Yeah, that's it. And it's a really important one. So me and Mario already had plans to watch it together. Maybe order a pizza as well. So yeah, just silly guy stuff. Sorry I can't be there with you, Ma. Oh, don't worry, sweetheart. I'm sure Mario can tape the game for you. That way, you won't miss a thing.
Who's playing, Luigi?
But I don't want to go. You're going.
Stupid get-together.
Sorry to keep you folks waiting. The other guy just finished his shift, so I'll be taking care of you.
Jerry?
Oh, hey, Luigi.
Hey. I didn't know you worked here.
Heh, yeah. Just started 4 days ago. This is only part-time, of course. Hey, Princess!
Hey, Jer.
Oh, and who is this?
Hello, I'm Louise, Luigi's mother.
Wow, really? I should have known since you two look kinda similar. Aside from being human and all, it's an honor to meet the mother of the Super Mario Bros. I hope you enjoy your meal today.
Thank you so much. I should wait.
So you brought Mom on your date, huh? This is so darn cute. What'll you folks be having today?
Well, dignity is out of the question. I wonder how Mario's doing with that.
I got to say, that was pretty fun. I haven't been out golfing in a year, and it really shows. Anyways, we should start heading down to the hardware store now to pick up a new lock. Oh yeah. You coming with us, Yosh?
I would, but I already have a prior engagement. So I gotta start heading back to the island now.
You're just saying that to get out of this?
No, I really do have someplace to go. I entered a wing eating contest, and I would like to win this year. If I didn't, I would stay for the lols.
Alright then.
See ya, Mario! Later, Mr. M!
See ya. Bye. I like Yoshi. He's better than most people nowadays.
Uh-huh.
Like this one lady where I go buy my coffee. Not very bright. And to top it off, she's got a huge attitude. Well, no tip for you, Missy.
Huh?
Oh, great. It's Peach.
Dad, let's go this way. I know a great ice cream place.
But I'm trying to watch my way.
Frozen yogurt, then. Let's just go.
Mario!
Too late.
Hey, you two. It's quite a surprise to see you here, Marco. How you been?
So-so. Been hungry since the wife put me on a diet.
Bah! Stupid small talk. Hurry up!
Marco? Master Marco? By George, it's been nearly 30 years. You're much bigger than I remembered.
Hello, Tozwe. Looks like the years treated you better than me.
Indeed, I must have been one of the lucky Toads.
Hiya, I'm Toad. It's super cool to meet you, Mr. M.
Likewise, little guy.
Did you know that your dad and Bowser's dad used to duke it out back in the day? It's pretty neat how you ended up doing the same, Mario.
I remember Toads were saying something about my dad and Koopas when Luigi and I first came here. But I didn't think it was Bowser's father, though. Guess I'm in need of a history lesson, huh?
Oh, yes. I forgot that you grew up in the real world. Still, it's a real shame to not know anything about the place you live in now.
Truth be told, I didn't know a whole lot back home either. Wasn't into history as a kid. Couldn't sit still. But me and Dad really should get going now. Places to go, you know.
Oh, I didn't know you had plans. I was going to suggest if we could do something together. But we'll save that for another time, I suppose.
Nah, it's alright. We can make a little time for you, Princess. Our plans weren't important anyways. Now, what do you have in mind?
Well, I was thinking we could head back to the castle for a game of tennis and some lemonade.
Tennis?
Oh, that ain't good.
The red on your face matches your hat.